you think about MRI today, the problem is that it takes a while to scan. The other problem is that the MRI scans that we do today have limited sensitivity. So we can see some diseases, but there are other diseases that we can't. Our laboratory's developed a new way to do MRI scans called magnetic resonance fingerprinting.
In general, we want to make the MR scan faster and more robust, meaning that we can get good result consistently, no matter where the patient is scanned.
Azure Quantum has really inspired us to look at the future. In every fingerprinting scan, there's actually thousands of decisions that we have to make in order to set up the right scan. Surprising, but the scale of that optimization problem is beyond what we can solve with conventional computing.
Conventional optimization algorithms, typically, they have some assumptions. For example, they assume that scanner system is perfect or patient in the perfect position. But in reality, there are lots of confounding factors that may change the signal. If the algorithm does not consider all this, then the result may not be optimal.
We're working with Azure Quantum to use their quantum-inspired algorithms to start to solve these problems.
We provide the question and the target, and they're using their algorithm to help us to find the optimal results.
Working with Azure has given us improvement in speed and about a 30% improvement in our precision. The results we're getting are allowing us to see diseases earlier than before and to quantify the treatments that we're giving. Working with Azure Quantum has enabled us to do things that we just couldn't do before. It's really changed the way that we think about MRI scans, and we see a whole new world of possibilities that we didn't before. These results from the quantum-inspired algorithms are going to impact the healthcare of billions of people worldwide.